I just got fired from my job, so I was looking for a new job. I was gonna go pay off the people and talk to everybody. I didn't even pay off the camper. That's my truck. Finally bought myself a truck. Finally did all the things that I was supposed to do as an adult. And this is what happens. I have shit. I have less than shit. I have negative shit. I have to pay for all this. I don't have any money. I don't even have a job. What do you do? What the fuck would you do if this happened to you? Why? Why?